It's been a long journey. This journey started some 15 to 18 years ago for the trainers and onion sellers in Agbogbloshie to relocate to this place. The long and short is today we are here. By the grace of God, as you can see, we have provided a very good alternative for them. This is a better place to do business than where they are. Government has also given them 500,000 Ghana cedis just for them to relocate to this place. To this end, we want to thank all the stakeholders who made this day possible. The members of parliament, the Upper East Parliamentary Caucus, the Greater Accra Parliamentary Caucus, the MMDCs, the Office of the Chief Imam and its advisory board, the security and intelligence agencies, the media, of course. I pray and thank also the traditional rulers for this day. Let us begin a new chapter. To the media, I say we should be circumspect in our reportage, and let's make a crowd work agenda. It's for all of us. It is not for Henry Quarte. Today, the rains have set in. God knows what will happen. But we pray that we don't experience a June 3rd disaster again. We are doing this in the interest of Accra and Mother Ghana. Accra is Ghana, and Ghana is Accra. Let us rise and build for God and country. And I thank you very much. God bless you all.